Elmer Davis again. We still don't know what it is or where it comes from, but there's something there. It's been tracked around the Earth by radar, traveling at a rate of 4,000 miles an hour. This is not another flying saucer scare.